would she would just come for the belt and she would give everything, and she was definitely a worthy opponent for this historical fight. So I'm just extremely happy and proud of both of us tonight.
Questions?
She got the knockdown in the sixth. Did you feel at all that that happened because you were fighting out of your style, being more aggressive, being in on HBO in America? Were you fighting as good a fight as possible? She just got the shot.
No, I think, you know, she's very strong. She is bigger than me, and it was a good shot. And I don't want to take anything away from her. She fought a good, great fight, and she definitely studied me a lot. And I got back on my feet, and I finished the fight. I think this, it happened. I just pulled myself together, and I finished my fight and took my belts home with me. And I think that, together with having the first female fight on HBO, it's a huge win.
Cecilia, given that she had an easier time with
you
on the second half of the fight, would you be open to giving her a rematch anytime soon?
Yeah, definitely. You know, Jonathan is not, he doesn't mean it was such a close fight, and I have to see the fight, of course, but if that is something of interest, I would definitely do that, and I will have Jonathan maybe fly in a little bit earlier than next time. So I think, yeah, for sure, if that is something of interest, absolutely.